right now because I'm rehearsing with my band. We're doing some upcoming shows this weekend. We leave tomorrow for Denver, Colorado. And there's terrible lighting in here. And you know, you always gotta find your good lighting. So this is my lamp I carry around with me while I'm here rehearsing. But couple huge things. First of all, my EP is up for grabs right now, so go get it, listen to it. I wanna hear your feedback, ASAP Rocky, so like, let me know. Second, listen to Radio Disney this weekend so you can win tickets to some of my upcoming shows. I know that I'm going to Colorado this weekend. I'm playing the Roxy in Los Angeles next week, so you can check out a couple of those. And also, I wanna introduce you to my band right quick. Follow me. This is Eric, who plays keys and guitar.
What's going on?
That's him. And this is Chase, who plays drums.
Hi.
Yes, very friendly. Uh-huh. This is Marcelo, who plays the bass. Marcelo on the bass. And this is Vanessa, my lovely background vocalist. And I'm Olivia. And this is me. And if it's all right with you guys, I want to play you guys a couple tunes off the EP. It's some stuff we've been working on too over the past couple weeks. And I want to share it with you guys live. This is how we're going to be performing it live. So I hope you guys dig it. And I hope you guys enjoy the EP. Maybe you can listen to the songs on the EP while I play it live. I don't know. Kind of sounds fun. Also, this floor is very
squeaky floor.
The squeaky floor. It's a new instrument we've added actually in the set. So, but I'm gonna play Thin Air for you guys. I hope you love it. And thank you so much for all your love and support.
Thank you.
Okay, this next one you guys might be a little. I feel like this is kind of fun. This is like an at home concert, right? Yeah, there's a couch behind you guys right now. I've slept on it once for like 2 minutes. Not that you guys care. I don't know why I was going in that story. Anyway, this next one you guys might be a little familiar with. This was my first debut single, Phoenix. So if you want, sing along. I'm not going to be able to hear you, but I love to know that you're singing along at home with your buddies, your fam, maybe along with the EP. It's out. Go get it. Super stoked. Anyways, this is Phoenix. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you love the EP. This one's for you guys.